And we were all there, totally devastated in the face, and your mom's water breaks.
No way. It was like this bizarrely good timing at such a bad time.
Wait, what time is it? I missed my audition.
It may have been a great experience, but you have many years ahead to play in a symphony.
Yeah.
Sorry if you're disappointed I blew her secret.
No, forget about it. The only thing that matters is what it stands for.
Hey, Millipede.
Hey, fill it up. Hey.
We knew you were gonna pull through.
Unfortunately, a little late.
Well, David and I just got back from Symphony Hall. It's not a sure thing, but we gave them the tape. The one I made of you playing the Mendelssohn.
It was Philip's idea.
You're brilliant.
Yeah, well, David won them over with the story about your ballet classes.
No.
Hello.
No.
Yeah, I'm fine.
Where's Grace?
Oh, she's getting some tests.
Does she look like Emily did when she was born?
They wouldn't know. I was adopted. Head-on by a drunk driver. I was in the back seat. Apparently, it's a miracle that I lived. I was just a baby. 10 months old. I never even knew them. Always easy to keep my secret because we moved from Minneapolis when I was 6 and I threatened I'd run away if they ever told anybody.
Well, you found other reasons to run away.
I'm really glad I came back.
All right, troops, everybody out. The doc's on his way in, and he's going to give Emily some routine tests.
I love you guys.
You too.
Bye.
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 Bye, Emily.
I'll bring Grace back.
Okay.
Okay.
Bye.